G'day, welcome back to the Diaries, where I have a very spastic game of free-for-all on Summit for you. Now, you're probably wondering, what makes this game so spastic? Well, let me tell you. Every time I die, I am going to select the next class in my list, regardless of how impractical it is, and that means, if the Kumbaya Sniper class is coming up, then hell, I'm going to be bloody sniping whether I like it or not. Thankfully for me, I began the game with the Bye Bye Birdie class, which is pretty dependable. It's always an assault rifle with a ghost class, ooh yeah. And for no other reason than being a complete and utter retard, I have stuck a flamethrower on my org, and it's already done me a little bit of good so far, and ooh. Was that my first teabag of the game? I haven't been keeping track, bugger. Oh, I'm under the RG special class now. I'm using the M14, which... I'm surprised how much I bloody like that gun. And also on the RG special class, I have a crossbow, decoys, and a claymore, and you can imagine how much fun someone could have with that. Even though you'd think people would have the decoys sussed out by now, I swear, once I plonk down a claymore and chuck a decoy, no shit, people still actually fall for it. I can't believe it, but hey, I'm not gonna argue. If you want to trip on my claymore, that's fine. But anyways, I've already switched classes and I'm still banging on about the RG special. I'm using the Twinkle Toes now, or maybe I'm calling it the Speedy Gonzales. I can't even remember. And I just played this game today. How the hell? Oh, I'm getting old, excuse me. And holy shit, how am I winning when I'm doing all this retarded class swapping? Ooh, the Noobinator, here we go. This is a class I feel pretty comfortable with. This is like the serial child rapist class. I wonder how many people actually remember that class. That was a long time ago. But anyways, it is very important that I do not die, because the next class down the list is the Kumbaya, and bloody hell, this is not a good map for a sniper rifle. So if I'm smart, I should probably play very defensively. Oh, bugger it. This is gonna suck. Here we go. PSG1. Oh, well, at least on the bright side, the Ralph Wiggum class is up next, and I usually do pretty damn well with that, but I want to at least see if I can pull off any lucky shots with a sniper rifle, even though I think quickscoping is a whole bag of balls, but anyway. Well, there's a prick, come on, let's see. Stunned him a bit, line him up. Holy shit, yes! Now for his friend, holy crap, he went down as well, and wow! I can't believe that was a fluke. I can't attribute... That was definitely a fluke. I no-scoped his ass. And there's a sentence I never thought I'd say, but I'm kind of old-schoolish when it comes to snipers. I believe if you're using a sniper rifle, you're pretty much licensed to camp, because that's how they should be used. I've never understood all this running around using them like an assault rifle thing. I mean, go make a montage, you quickscope and queef cookies, and we'll just completely ignore the fact that I was just previously running around with a sniper rifle, but now, thankfully I've died and Ralph Wiggum is out, and I am slowly starting to realise that there is nothing retarded about this Ralph Wiggum class. Every time I use it, it's a sure sign. I definitely don't expect to be doing anywhere near decent, but I just can't explain it. I somehow get results, and as Ralph Wiggum himself famously said, "Look, Big Daddy, it's regular Daddy." I have no idea what that's got to do with anything, but if I've managed to stay alive this long using Ralph's class, I think the young man deserves a little bit of a tribute, so... Oh yes, finally a tomahawk kill! Uh-oh, who's this wanker? Ooh, never mind, he's a dead wanker. Huh, the shotguns are broken! Yeah, right. Hey, if my dumbass can do this well with shotguns, imagine how good someone like bloody... I don't know, who's awesome? Dr. Delicious. Imagine if he used a shotgun. He needs to put down his AK-74U, pick up a shotgun, and he would totally rape some names and take some ass. Wait a tick, that's not the word. I got that back to front, didn't I? Oh, well, you know what I meant. How good is that? I managed to get a napalm strike just by using the Ralph Wiggum before some dude finally... I think he killed me with a sticky bomb directly to the head. And now it looks like I'm back to the RG special class, and ooh, I've already got a kill with it, and... Ooh, a nice teabag with a little jump. Oh, that's finesse. But of course, teabag etiquette took another sharp shot to the balls once again. I swear, I really need to write like a teabag etiquette handbook and just hand it out to everyone who plays COD, but... I think it might take me a little while to get the financing to get that project underway, but hey, it's a good cause. I mean, teabaggers deserve respect. Well, as much respect as... knife lunges and quick scopers and general wankers who seem to populate COD, but hey, who's keeping score? What the hell? I must have died a couple of times. I'm already back to the Twinkle Toes class. and I'm dead again. What a noob in that. Shit, I'm still using the Twinkle Toes class. Ooh, that's a bit naughty. I'm starting to bend my own rules a bit. There you go, sticking with the Twinkle Toes class didn't do me much good, but ooh yeah. The Noobinator, this is where shit will be going down. And I've even got some saved up RCXDs, everyone's worst nightmare. Who wants it? Ooh, you sir. Bye. Ooh, and another one, here we go. Does anyone want to play with my Noobmobile? Yeah, oh bugger, hit markers. I bet he's still going to be coming to snuff me out, and down he goes. Ah, the Noobinator class. Shit. Oh no, you know what that means. Kumbaya. Oh, bugger. This is gonna suck. Oh well. Geronimo. Ooh. Well, I got the kill, but it was a little bit embarrassing. You can always tell when there's a desperate sniper in your lobby. You just hear this far off spraying sniper rifle, and usually that gives me a really big laugh. But that time, I was a spraying sniper. I think I've officially run out of good luck, but I've got back to the Ralph Wiggum class. Here we go. This might be where I'll be able to turn things. Bugger it. No, not again. Back to the RG special. I've still got a slight lead, but it's not going to take too many more screw-ups on my part before some of the other dudes are catching up on me. But luckily, the M14 is actually one of my e-penis enhancing guns, so with any luck, I should be able to keep a stranglehold on that lead and not, you know, live up to my noob reputation. And as soon as I finished that sentence, I died with a crossbow in my hands. So much for not being a noob. Ooh, here we go, spotted a wanker bugger. Claymore stole my kill. I'm betting the Claymore's owner is still around. Yeah, there he is. Turkish Commando, and I think he was using my shotgun. Well, maybe not, the Spaz is a pretty damn popular gun, but anyway. I'm starting to get my ass kicked, so I've got to do the Call of Duty-like thing, and that is whinge and make up bullshit excuses. But hey, no excuse can save me now. I'm using the Noobinator class. And if I can't get a kill with this, I deserve to bloody lose. Simple as that. And this certainly isn't the time for me to start dying, because Kumbaya is the next class, and now is not the time for a sniper rifle. Dead set, eh? And you've seen how much action is going on in there. I'm not expecting to survive, and I don't care, because I need to get rid of this damn thing. The Ralph Wiggum class will set him straight. Okay, I'm going to try going through this door one last time, and if I get killed again, I think I might need to change my approach and do a little bit of flanker wanking. Well, that was convenient. At least it put me not near that bloody door again. Here we go. RG special, yes. I'm slowly getting back. Oh shit, it's tied. I'm not back in the game. And the teabag was my downfall. Well, that wouldn't have happened if I actually had printed up that teabag etiquette handbook, but hell yeah, the bye bye birdie class. Ooh, and the flamethrower is out. Time to get toasted. Oh no. Turkish Commando, he's having a field day on me. That's it. That gentleman is a wanker waffle and he needs balls on his chin. The only problem is this game looks like it's pretty damn close to over and I'm not even winning anymore. If you saw the score in the beginning of this game, I had a freaking awesome lead, but here we go, Noobinator. I think you're my last hope. If I don't start getting some serious kills with you. Oh god, you know what that means. Here we go. I need to try and pull this together and I'm using a sniper rifle and I've just flashed myself. What do you think of my odds? Would you bet on me if you had $1 million to spare? Oh no. I didn't even finish in the top three. You think Turkish Commando would have won that considering how much he was bloody killing me? And I bet you all thought this was going to be another one of those Risk videos where he tries to stroke his e-penis. Well, not this one, my friends. Not this one. Once again, big thanks and all my love goes out to the coalition of bloody legends. And dang, as you can see, this is going to be one jumbo shout-out. And I'll apologize in advance for my very probable screwing up of your names I'm about to commit. But here we go. DJ Onis 18, Jivey, Gameplayer Guy TV, Bazabra, Quickscoper Sean, D Frank Bukalia, oh bugger, sorry mate, I'll bugger that one. Coach Carter 10, Pokemon TCG, Auraman 48, no floors attached. Whoa. Is that just a bunch of eyes? I've no idea how to pronounce that, mate, but sorry, shit. All about sex on YouTube. Dang. Brrr. Kinky. The Silky Python, Most Wanted Game of 94, G. Moswell, Linkmet Productions, Cod of the Week, My Plague, Bobby Bob 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 Sable, Ecstasy Sid 75, The Gamer's Effect, Dinozords, Dan and Jord, Devonte 78, Smiler Tyler, Double X Elite Ninja, Infectious, Shao Ib 7862 Triple Zero, Cool Hand Luke, Bazdog 25, Caffeine Beast, and Iltex. Oh shit, gang, I'll tell you what, that's gonna be the most of a fudged up a shout out. But anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Peace and love.
Order coordinates received. Fire for effect. Plane above.